Brad and Shelley, Jason English told me a purchase agreement has officially been signed. He says it wasn't an easy decision to sell the bar, but after repeated incidences of violence in the area surrounding his business, he said it became clear it was time to move on.